Now we will discuss Bohr's model of an atom. So this was the model proposed by Bohr, and he suggested this model after that Rutherford proposed his model. And he gave two postulates about it, that only certain special orbits known as discrete orbits of electrons are allowed inside the atom. Then second, while revolving in discrete orbits, the electrons do not radiate energy. So he suggested that atom is quite stable. Even though electrons are rotating around, they are not losing energy, they are not radiate any kind of energy. And he proposed this structure of atom, in which he suggested that these are the energy levels which are around the nucleus. And he said that first energy level he mentioned as a K, second energy level he mentioned as L, and successively M and N. And he said that electrons are distributed among this energy levels, and he said that these are energy levels of the atom. So these two postulates we need to remember. Question can come as mention two postulates given by the Bohr's model of atom, or which two postulates have been predicted by the Bohr's. Then this is important question, and it can be asked in one mark question, that what name has been suggested by Bohr for orbits, what he called the orbitals. Then you need to mention that energy levels.